This is a bowlback by Mario Casella. Probably dating from somewhere around 1910, 1920. Restored. Compensated bridge. Fingerboard on a shim. Bowl in good condition. And sounding fairly good. Intonation is not too bad with the compensation. Tremendous, but then with a bowlback you're looking for the more interesting, fuller, rounder sound rather than the sort of volume. So, a Casella bowlback.